Hines missed all of last season due to a jet ski accident in which Hines was struck by one, causing an ACL and MCL injury. While in the blue and red, Hines' biggest impact came on special teams as a kick returner. And you may remember his two touchdowns on kick returns last season came against the New England Patriots in Week 18, the game immediately following DeMar Hamlin's cardiac arrest in Cincinnati, helping lead Buffalo to a win.